the good salespeople, which is what we modeled our platform after, the top 5%, these are people that have really unique intelligence, and intuitively they understand their prospects, their buyers, the individuals. They understand the nature of the problems and the challenges a company faces. They have vast networks that feed them with intelligence about what's really happening within the company, and they understand what are the needs at an individual level. These are the basics. This is what made good salespeople good. Now, what has happened as a result of this fragmentation, a great part of that, by the way, technology is responsible for that fragmentation of the selling side as well. The reason being that we created such good technology about 10, 15 years ago that demand generation started, we started getting a lot of leads in. And then when you took those leads and handed it to the AEs, the qualification process started breaking down. So what they did is they inserted the SDRs between the lead generation and the AE as a way of qualification. Now, and subsequently more...
Which they don't do, by the way.
Which they don't do, exactly. So what this AI does is that we are now living in this hugely data-centric environment. There's breadcrumbs all over the place. There's a lot of data about companies, about people, their preferences, their habits, their psychometrics. All of this information is available today, right? So that good salesperson who knows how to use this information can now be supremely equipped with this intelligence to help them go back to the basics of knowing who their customer is, what their needs are, what their pain points are, and how to map their solutions. This is where augmented intelligence, not AI, but augmented intelligence is going to come and help salespeople up their game. But to your point, it's going to be only those people that are motivated and that know how to sell that will be able to leverage this information even meaningfully. But it's going to become a lot more readily available to help them.